Ice-T was arrested in New York on Wednesday. The Law & Order SVU star was on his way to work when he was arrested by Port Authority police for evading a toll on the George Washington Bridge. The high-end McLaren sports car Ice-T was driving was not registered and did not have license plates. He was charged with theft of service and given a summons for not having plates and registration. Ice-T told TMZ he forgot to bring his Easy Pass with him in his car that had just arrived from California. He was processed and released and went straight to the set of his hit show. Jamie Lee Curtis opened up during an interview with People about her addiction to opioids that started back in 1989. "I was ahead of the curve of the opiate epidemic," Curtis said. "I had a 10-year run, stealing, conniving, no one knew, no one." The Halloween star revealed that her sister caught her after she stole her prescription painkillers. "Curtis has been sober for almost 20 years. Getting sober remains my single greatest accomplishment. Bigger than my husband, bigger than both of my children, bigger than any work, success, failure, anything." She revealed she still attends recovery meetings and does her best to pay it forward. Chrissy Teigen's mom is officially an American. According to her son-in-law, John Legend, Malila Teigen took her citizenship test on Tuesday and got a perfect score. Teigen posted about her mother's accomplishment on social media. She shared a video of her mom holding granddaughter Luna Simone while she is reciting the Pledge of Allegiance.